We left off at, what was it, the robot area, and you can't tase them or anything because they're wearing a bio suit. So I'm gonna see if you could do this, making like a pipe bomb and blowing them up, maybe. Maybe you can, maybe you can't. That's that. Okay, we know the other one's for attack.
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
Report all the pain, Ricardo. Signal to check in. Break. Fix the break.
Ricardo?
Grab this.
If you can hear me, find another way to make contact.
Since I grabbed that. They're not gonna give me that until for a while. Alright, what's this way? Cause we gotta go this way. Wait. Which way we gotta go? We gotta go this way. And then we gotta go that way. We go this way, will this be a shorter way or will it be a longer way? Seems like it'd be a longer way. Injectors. Okay, so if we're maxed on that, then we can make a med kits, right? Fuck it. Collect that. Okay, it's not gonna give me that saving point for a while, so I guess just don't die, Gabriel. Mm-mm. I ain't moving when I hear beep. Nah. What the fuck? Oh, okay. That was a camera there. I was about to say, that's bullcrap if there's a camera there. How was I supposed to know? I can't see it. Okay. So we need to go this way. And if I remember correctly, they give you this bullcrap about the vent, right? Well, since we activated this area, can we go back now and try to save? Oh shit! You could have took that mask off a bit more quieter than that. Okay, we can save it now. I ain't gonna go wandering off and grab the mask again and die. Alright. If I remember correctly, I know it's been a while. Well, also for people that haven't been watching these videos either, we got an alien to worry about plus killer robots, so congratulations on that. You got more than just an alien that's trying to kill. You got humans, robots, and aliens. So, and no, I'm not playing this on a standard edition. I'm playing this on difficult. Very, very hard mode, which can die easier. Stop taking that fucking shit off so loud, bro. You take that shit off so loud, it's like. Alright. Yeah, let's go for the speaker, I guess. I don't know. Ah! Run! 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 Fucking go! Go! Fucking hide in there! And he's behind me. No. I swear to God, if you cheat like y'all been doing, like somehow hearing me in here, and then kill me, I'll be pissed. Yeah, no, you're not. Sure.
Aiden, where are you? Is that you? Hurry up! What are you doing? Why are you locking the bathroom door? Huh? Well, you're gonna have to clean up a mess from your dog if you don't get out of here right now. I'm not playing games. Okay, well, I'll have this part of
I think he's out there. He's just waiting for me to freaking pop out. So we're just gonna run out there. Nope. Oh, I can't go back there. Okay. Let's just hope he doesn't see me. Or not. There's three, right? Yeah, it's three. I remember last time. That was cheating ass shit. It's three. So. On that note. You gotta scurry around. Not get caught. We gotta use that Oh shit. Fuck that. And then we gotta time this shit right, where we can use this computer and not get caught. No. No. Don't.
On top of innumerable duties, now I have an interloper.
You better not. Yeah, go on with that shit. Nothing's in this area. Go on.
Apollo will require a detailed report.
Hold on, my sensitivity is freaking mad sensitive. No, it's not. Why is it? No, we're gonna deal with it. We're gonna deal with it. So what I need to do, if I have the parts, I can make a pipe bomb, kill him. That'll probably lose some more this way, but we would have to be fast enough to do the computer, unlock some maintenance, and then go into the vents, and then I don't know where we gotta go after going to the vents. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna try it. That's what, fuck it. I'm gonna do it. Come on. Quick. Slow ass computer. Hurry up! Hi! Oh, hi! Fuck you! Hello? No. Oh. No, you don't. You didn't know where I run at. Okay, we gotta go back in that area. And we gotta get to the vent. And we gotta get to a certain area. I remember this level. I don't care if I'm making you waste the injector. Oh! Yeah, sure you do. I'm playing a game, not a game with you, but...
This area is restricted, and I know you're here. Gone. A waste of both our time.
I forgot, you can't be doing that when you're so close. It lures him back. Where's the other one? What? Where? I swear this thing be bugging sometimes. I said there was one right in front of me. Okay, he's behind me a good, I want to say, 100 feet. So, we gotta get to this vent without getting caught, because if he catches me, I'm gonna lose half my health. By him hitting me. And I remember this level. This level pissed me off the most on Xbox 360. I hated it. I'm playing this on the difficulty as well, the most difficult level you can do. I'm doing good. I mean, made it probably halfway through the game, but probably not even half, probably like 40%. Okay. We can try. You know what? Fuck that. I'm gonna go save it. I'm gonna save it because we got to the computer, and I'm not gonna let all that progress of me getting to the computer just go to waste because I died. Alright, good progress. Alright, let's go this way. We can't run. It makes noise. Even walking make... Oh, why did that sound right behind me? Where are you? Oh! Wait, he disappeared? How does that make any sense? Oh no, he's checking out things. I can see him. I'm gonna hide. Because I have a feeling that one of them's gonna sneak up behind me. Fuck this. We're gonna be a thug about it. We're gonna try to do it. We can't stun them because they're wearing a biohazard suit. Which makes it, we can't use a stun gun on them. Or any of that shit.
That must listen to the core.
Oh, of course. Oh, yeah. Fucking great. Okay, so go this way. Hurry. Shut the fuck up. Nope. We're not dying like that. Come on. Hurry up. There's no hiding space here. But there's a checkpoint. Come on. I'm dead. Well, hello. Which way I'm going? Oh. Oh, yeah, that's just unfair, bro. Psych! Fuck you. There's no need for you. Go. Run. Get to the power. I don't even know if we're getting to the power or not. Are we even going to the power? No, we just passed it. Oh, crap. Okay. Don't let him see you. Don't let him see you. Don't let him see you. Run. Go. There's no way you saw me. There's no way you saw me. Oh my god, bro. Listen. Listen. You know what's messed up is you're hitting a woman. That's the fuck up part. Ow! No, what's strange is the fact that... Wait, where are we here? Bro. This is gonna piss me off, bro. I'm dead. Yeah, hi. Just 1-2 combo dead. Okay, we did save it before we even died with the power and all that shit. Well, not the power to the center, but something. I don't know what it did. I don't know how to get to power, what we need to do, and can we hide here? No, you cannot hide here. Makes it way easier for me. Okay. Let's see if we can make a pipe bomb. We cannot. We make it. We cannot make that either. And a Molotov ain't gonna do crap. Flashbang, that's useless. Smoke bomb is useless. Noise maker would be great, but we ain't got any of that, bro. And we ain't got any of our guns because the dang security had to take it. We're screwed. We're basically a walking stick that can't defend itself. So that be. They're not here like last time. Yeah, prove me wrong on that. Click tag. Play audio. Oh my god! Gotta go. Supposedly it was right there where we were at, but I don't know how it was there. If it was right there, then what? Probably right where I picked up the ID, wasn't it? I'm an idiot. He's gonna fucking do this. You gonna go back? If it catches me, it catches me. I don't care. At this moment I really don't, because I'm dumb. Could have done it the first time and just done. It was this thing right here. Excuse me? Okay, this is probably gonna make noise. Be that as it may, we might have to save the game. Waffle. This thing. And the weird looking. I don't know what it is. Yeah, you probably just gave me away. I'm gonna save this. So if we do die, this is like our fourth time dying, even on the hardest difficulty. So now, please don't see me. Please don't see me somehow. Somehow he's gonna see me. If we just walk behind him very slowly, we could probably just do this and not get killed our fifth time. Now, search the left server bank console. Okay, let's I beg your pardon, what? I guess he's gonna open the locker because he knows this is the closest locker, so he's gonna grab me here, right? Why is there two off the bat right there? You know what I feel like doing? Never mind. Oh, that's bullshit. Come on. That makes it even better that you could just fucking... Well, don't touch me. You know what else causes accidents? Oh shit. Robots like you. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hey, listen. Okay. Haha, bitch. How about don't tell me what the fuck to do? You had to catch me, didn't you? You had to catch me on that one, didn't you? There is no possible way you caught me in the locker when I turned that corner. We know where we need to go, and I'm not counting that as a death, because we've already... Okay, No, it's not counting as a death. We still have 4 deaths in total. That was like some bullshit shit. There's no way you can see me through a fucking wall or some shit. Doesn't fucking help when you don't got materials to fucking help your ass either. Nah. So crouch, you don't make noise. You're still gonna get spotted, it doesn't matter. The fact that there's so many in there, it does not help my case. We need to get to that computer, I think, is what we need to do. Get to that computer, and then... I don't know what else after that. I really don't. I'm gonna get to the computer. I'm gonna get to this one place. Here we go again, getting caught somehow. Fuck all that shit, bro. This shit's just bullshit, is all it is. Why do you have robots that kill after you anyways? Maybe I should have kept this on a medium level instead of fucking the highest difficulty, because it just seems like it's going to be irritating. Maybe we can try killing this motherfucker with a Molotov. That killed. Okay. That is some bullcrap. I was away from it. When did they add that? Because an Xbox 360, you could throw it a certain limit. It couldn't be more than a certain distance close to you. But I swear to God, I remember it being a little bit farther from you than that. We won't kill this motherfucker. Alright, so we're gonna throw it. We're gonna kill him. Do they have more health? Cause I could've swore last time I used a Molotov it killed one of them when I was playing on Xbox 360, bro. How about we bring them around in a circle, do that enough times, get enough space to get this shit done. I swear to God, bro, one of these pop up right in front of me. Yes, one of them. Hide. Made it this far, we ain't gonna do that again, bro. Gonna hide, and then wait until one of them are not paying attention or something. Looks like one's coming this way, so not a good time to do that. We need to use that computer. Somehow activate something. I don't know what it is. Stay alive just long enough to get to a save point again. Say do it now. Apollo and the Doctor working together for a session. Ow! That took most of my health. Okay. I know that it can't take electric damage because... They can't take electric damage, right? They got that biohazard stuff on. They can't take... So, they might be dead, they might not be dead. I think they're dead. I'm not too sure. Oh, they're dead. Oh, I killed them just perfect timing. Flash up batteries and all that. Take it. Okay, so now what do we need to do? Power one of these on, right? Yes. We did it. Low power. Okay. You know what's gonna be the fucked up part? The fucked up part is gonna be when the alien comes back. Jesus, that was fast. Can barely keep it steady either. Come on. That's fast. That's too fast. We ain't got a terminal for that. Whatever. I think what we need is an upgrade to keep the time just right and steady. It's too fast. I think the upgrade is in here somewhere. What do we need to go now to? Okay, so something about these, I guess, right? Alright, you dumb. This. Got one. What the f was that? Okay, we got one. Just in case if they try to pull some kind of bullcrap over our eyes.
people. Come on.
Hello?
Hello.
You okay? I'm live streaming Alien Isolation. No, you good. So what is this? What the f is it? What? What? Okay. That. Oh. Is it an exact order? What the f are we doing? Okay. There. I've done that. And then you keep on taking away from me. Hold on on this. Is it a keypad or is it something up? There, thank you. Something better. 64. How was my day? It was good. Okay, now use the XL terminal to access. Okay, we're good. How are you and Robert going on?
On the damn station. What? Fuck.
Hello?
You on comms here, Ricardo?
I'm here, Rip. What's the news?
Apollo's running on Weyland-Yutani protocols.
It's what?
Seekson sold out. Weyland-Yutani are in control of Apollo now. It's refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
You're from the company. Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor, we all are. Guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Hell couldn't fit through the air vent without a fight. I don't know what to do. It doesn't seem right to keep working without looking for him, but there's... Nowhere to look.
Our ship's over, sir. I'll report the incident to Waits and the Marshals.
Please vacate area. Engineering access restricted.
cargo. An entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interference. Please calm down. This isn't the answer. That isn't what I'm asking. don't run. This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering. That isn't authorized in this facility.
Vents help any? Like, can they hear you in the vents? Like, the last speech was really loud.
Oh my god, bro.
This is entirely
Go ahead, crawl in and after me. I've never seen a robot crawl in here. I've seen an alien crawl in here. Correctly, you gotta get a generator up and going in this area. Yeah. How about this? No, that was supposed to make it where you can't see. You. Nope. No. No. Bro. Thought they were impact flash grenades, bro. Didn't think they were not the ones that you had to wait for, like. Nope. It's this shit we gotta do. Well, fuck me, really? Well, let's just hit the fucking thing instead of freaking fixing it. Low power level. I figured you'd have to turn on some power. Let's power up. Get out of that. Ah, fuck. It's already too late. Hello. Well, now we know what to fucking do. Stun him for a while and then go over here. Yeah, I know you're on my tail again. Oh, yeah, sure you do. I'm pretty sure you want to fucking help. How about you go chase after a robot girl? Low power. He's on my imp. Bro. All that I can do right now right here is this jump. Jesus, bro, you take too long. you want to help so bad, can you just let me do what I need to do? Why'd he walk away right after I said that, huh? Okay, we got two done. Got two done. I'm gonna save it, because, you got two... No, we got one done. We need to get two done. Oh, shit. How about you back the fuck up? That's... kind of bullshit, but okay. Climb. Until you die. I'm just gonna keep doing that until you die. Cause you can't hit them unless if they're facing away from you. Yeah, come on. You wore the accident. Sound kind of mean. Just you have a malfunction in your system is what I'm trying to say. Jump. I'll keep doing that until he's dead, bro. You don't want to help. No one in this world wants to help anybody. They say they do, they don't. And you're a robot. How would you know about anything about helping? Climb. Bro, he's gotta have like at least a couple more hits and then he's done. He's done for. He's gotta have like a couple more hits and he's gotta be done for. Cause I know it's on difficulty, like the highest difficulty, but he's gotta be have like a couple more hits and then he's gotta be done for. That was a sign that he's almost dead. Because the way he jolted back after getting hit, that's a sign he's almost dead. Yeah, follow me, you mean. Come on, this way. Whoops. Timed it wrong. Get in the fucking fit. I said I timed it wrong, didn't it? Fine being hysterical, but you're the one that's killing humans. Obviously it isn't the answer, because it's not doing shit afterwards now. I've done it a couple of times, and you're starting to know my pattern. We're just gonna have to deal with him.
Looks like he's human.
Come out. I don't want you as a service. Where are you? Bitch! I didn't think he would turn like that. Bro turned around and said, not today. Come on, that had to kill you almost, just about. Oh, that's just some bullshit. There's no way you knew I got out of that vent. He's gotta be dead. He's got, oh, wrong timing. Hello. You got to be almost dead, bro. There's no way you're unlimited health. Any other time I kill these robots and they're easy to be done for. If you gotta do, oh. Restore power, of course. Feel like you gotta kill this dude somehow. You're just gonna annoy. No, that's invalid device. Okay. You don't, no, you don't want to help because you're trying to kill me! At this point, I feel like just changing the difficulty just for this part and then changing it back to the I remember doing this and it killed him one time. I don't know if it, he has unlimited health since he's on what is it? Hard movement. He's got to be almost dead. He's got to. And if I had a gun, my gun's back, he'd definitely be dead, bro. He'd have like 2 shotguns in his head and he'd be dead. Trigger you, trigger you, trigger. Come on. And I just want to help you as well. But this. I know eventually you gotta die. Oh, you're starting to test my patience. I need this shit done. After I'm gonna end the live stream here, bro. I'm gonna end the live stream here. I've done, I think, an hour or so of this. See, how does he know I get out of the vent? Ugh, come on, man, you're annoying. Fuck you this time, bro. Alright, we got him dead. We got him down. We got him down. We can do whatever the fuck we want now. Green. That's good. That means I think power might be to this now. Right now, restore power. Okay, then we're missing one more somewhere. There we go. I knew it. Like, he just had extra health. Because I was like, I remember he was easy to kill last time. I mean, he might have been a fighter, but he was still easy to kill. He just had extra health because this is on the hardest difficulty. Right. What the f... Oh, we're picking that up. What, we gotta jump down here? If you say so. We jump down here, I guess. Now, where are we going? I think we take the vents until we get to this area over here, which I don't think that's right, but okay. We went from 6 to 5 health crates to down to only 2 now. That's a sign of hard work and progress. I beg your pardon, what? Oh wow, we get rid of one robot, there's another one. Good, lock yourself behind a door. I don't want to go unlock the shutter. I don't want to unlock it because that's where the robot is. Oh wait, that's right, I forgot. Our character's white. They're not black or Mexican. Flamethrower, shotgun shells. Oh, we're doing good, we're doing good. Ah! Good, fuck, hey! Hey! You shouldn't be here either. Now. I have literally nowhere to hide except that one vent, and if he gets in here, invalid device. Huh. If I have an invalid device, sorry, invalid. Nah, that's not English, Gabe. This vent, where does this vent lead to? So it leads down. Maybe it leads down to where I need to go to. Maybe. It might not. Doesn't seem like it. Hmm. Never mind, that's where I came from. I'm an idiot. That or just don't have good memory right now. I'm just not paying attention. I'm too much focused on how to get this done and over with. I wanna not play this no more. Bro, this brings back so many memories of my darkest past. Okay, we need to unlock the shutter. Why? I don't know. That is exactly what I think it is. Place the batteries real quick of the flashlight. See, I don't see how they expect you to get past this one robot or do what you need to do Now, I'm in this area. Chief's quarters. Yada yada. No, no, there's not. I did that at a perfect timing, bro. Clutch on that. He doesn't pick up on the radar. Oh, that's bullcrap. Guess we have to get out of there. Go maybe out that door to the right and unlock the shutter, but that's gonna be a pain in the ass because we got a robot on our tail basically. I mean, we can always. Can you not breathe so heavy, character? Just don't let him know where we're at. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Bullseye, bitch. Oh yeah, I'm ready for these robots now. Oh damn. Bro, Gaff, I feel like you got folded like a pretzel, didn't you, buddy? Okay. Unlock the shuttle. Shutters, whatever. Why is it code 6832? 832. Okay. Man, stop. No, I don't like hearing that thing bounce around like it's happy. Don't want it to receive another of these. Stop. Blank. Weapon. The tools. Okay. So I'm basically modding the tools to a weapon. Okay. Well, it was actually worth it because you can kill these robots now. With one bullet to the head. Now, call elevator. All right.
Ricardo, have you ever been to the reactor?
Emma took the hunter on bomb.
We did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
batteries, bolt gun ammo. Shotgun revolver. Nine shotgun shells, six bullets. All right. Okay, we're gonna save it. Still need my flamethrower back, so we don't have to eventually get our stuff back. Don't do that.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
You see lovely.
Got some androids, core control systems, business as usual. I'm gonna have to explore the lower level.
Where's my flamethrower? Shouldn't I have got that back? Listen, I got the ultimate weapon. I'm not scared of you right now. I have a question. How come it's raining inside of a spaceship? Or is that not rain? That's like a battery acid. Ooh. I didn't like that. Let me go around here and see if there's anything I'm missing, like ammo that I might have missed. I don't think that's until you get this one area done. I think this is where you get to go back to down to the nest, and then the alien comes back and all that crap. Which, that one was the pain. Which was more pain in my neck than the robots are. Could've swore I had the flamethrower before doing this. Yep, it's the fucking nest.
Cock, no.
Oh, okay, we got the flamethrower right here. Right here. Pick it up. 500 ammo.
Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
Destroy the nest.
I'll have to restore the audio platform from the conduits down here.
Yeah. This is more of a pain than the robots, for real. Oh. Okay. We go this way. Now, we can't rely on this thing because it acts wonky down here. Really, really wonky. I remember that. There's a whole fested farm of xenomorphs down here. That's why we can't trust it. Now, oh yeah, that's right. Where? Shit, I gotta hide. Hide! You stupid! Any type of sound can lure the alien, whether it's flamethrower, gun sound, tase sound, trip and slip sound. You gonna jump down here, or are you gonna wait until I jump out and then kill me? Guessing right now we're good. I'm guessing we're good. I'm gonna take a guess and say we're good. Refill that. Okay, we only got 5. I mean, not an idiot. I heard you. Not an idiot. I heard you. How was that? Okay. I think the alien comes this way after, and only after, we start getting power on. Yep, hide. No? Do I even take a chance and pop out? I don't want to take the chance and pop out. Okay, I guess not. I guess we just go out here. I guess we start doing this, and that's when the alien comes out. Prove me wrong every time I say the alien's about to pop out. Okay, now we hide. I remember that, we hide after that. Yep. Hello? I hear you. Oh shit! Come on, man. Don't do all that electricity stuff when I'm expecting an alien to be here. Yeah. They're mad. Okay, as much as I want to get out, I don't think I want to trust it. Yeah, they're everywhere. Yeah, I can't trust this right now. I'm gonna have to go with sound. And looks. Can't trust. They're everywhere. Do I get out or do I not get out? I'm too scared to do it, bro. We gonna do it. Press evac. The fuck is the evac button? Okay, where do we go after this? We have to go to... Okay. We want to go slow pace with it because you run in here, you give yourself away. Fast. Oh, hello there, buddy. It's been a long time since I've seen you. Save it. After that, if I get killed, I don't care if I get killed after that because I saved it. It's a W after saving it. That's all that matters to me now. Okay. We want to go. What looks to be straight ahead, maybe left. I'm gonna say left. Okay, we don't go that way. We go here. Go here. Down. I remember there's certain ones that are down here. No? Not this time? You gonna prove me wrong this time? Okay. Be that as a may. Why did everything just get really, really quiet and all I hear is noise? Flare. See, over here is quiet. It's like the sound barrier is just only game, no music, no nothing. We're gonna walk. I don't know. I think it's over here. We're gonna walk over here. Walk very slowly. Where? Hide. 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 You idiot. Hello. Why did you spawn right back here? Made a whole lot of sense right there then. Spawn right in front of me for me to shoot you. Yeah, we're in that area. Good. We're in that area. I took the right route. What the fuck? No, that's some bullshit, bro. That's some bull. No. Why are you gonna glitch right there and then kill me? Nah. We ain't got time to reload. Hide. Don't even know what that was, bro. See, that's what it was doing last time, like last couple of live streams. I did not like that, bro. Okay, we're right there. All we gotta do is get out, go over there, get into that one area where it's at, whether it's up some stairs or whatever, and do that. See, the best thing is with this game is not to get scared as much with the alien. The robots I get scared with because they're different. The alien, I'm not scared anymore with it. The alien wants you to get scared and fold under pressure, and then where you can make all this noise to give yourself away. See, I'm not doing that. The robots, however, I'm scared of because they remind me of mannequins. I hate mannequins, bro. He vented. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. He vented. You bitch ass nigga. He vented and then he vented right back, right after I said he vented. Bro, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't you dare. Don't you even dare come over here and say you see me somehow. Alright, on that note. No power? Who? So we have to give this damn thing power. How do we give it power? I don't know. Don't remember that part. I think it's that middle thing right there. And then we just... I don't know. Don't growl in my ear like that, bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way you saw me. I think I'm gonna stick with this thing over here. Just hide over here. We need to go in that room is the thing. So when we power on, we need to get ourselves over here slowly but fast and quiet. Waiting for that vented sound. Alright, there we go. We're good. What? Oh, don't tell me. We have to give it power by doing... We have to go to that other area where it is. That one area I just looked at. This area. And that's how you give it power. Don't play. Boy. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. We're in the power area. We're in the power area. He's gonna kill me before I even turn on power, isn't he? Alright. It. Because it actually is both. It's actually a transgender because it... Only one needs to be a host and somebody, and then boom, you got multiple of them. It's like a cockroach. Okay, we got power on. Good. Let me guess, it's gonna be a little. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I was gonna say. Okay. We got power going. Should I go? Nah, I ain't going yet. I ain't going. Actually, I'm gonna pause it real quick and go to the bathroom real quick. Just in case. I just gotta hide, just in case. I think he just vented. I think he just, like, you know, teleported in my area. I'm gonna try to attempt to save this. It's probably gonna end up killing me while saving it. But this is a discharge locking mechanism. What the fuck is a discharge locking mechanism? And why? You got power on. What more do you need? I swear to God, if I have to go over there, gonna be mad that I have to go all the way over there. Shoot. Why is there a locking mechanism, and why? What is it, why, and what, where do we go for it? And can you stop fucking camping, dude? Wait a minute. Now we're gonna go back. What if that other area is the area we need to go to get stuff done? Oh shit. Well, that didn't work. I'm not dying. That doesn't count as a death. Because I stopped it from happening. Now, we're going to redo that again. But with more enthusiasm. I don't believe this is the area we need to go to. I believe it's the area I was trying to go to. Hide! Be very afraid. I got a flamethrower. Your worst enemy. I don't know what I'm doing. There's like no sound barrier here. Excuse me on that. So I'm just curious. Maybe it's the other way I was trying not to go to. Yeah, he spawned right next to me. Yeah, you saw that flamethrower, you said nom, right? I don't play games like that, bro. Wait a minute. That's unlocked now. So maybe we go this way. Lock mechanism. I don't know. I'm just trying to take guesses here with things. We've already been here. Makes a whole lot of sense of where the lock mechanism is. Just reload it. The freaking. I don't know where the freaking lock mechanism is. Okay. I should have never left that area. Fucking go. So. It's gotta be in one of these areas. It's gotta be somewhere around here. You can't just not be here. It's gotta be somewhere in this area. Gonna save it again. I don't know what else it wants me to do. Thought we got everything we needed to do, you know what I mean? Hello? No? Yeah? Come on. Come on. Yeah. Scared, huh? Scared, huh? Scared? Scared? You're getting mighty close, huh? Now, my guess is, bro, it was right there. All we had to do is overload the mechanism and all this shit, bro. Try to speedrun this shit, bro. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'll go to you. I ain't playing. Come on.
Fuck. You gotta get out of here.
Well, no crap. Let me wait a little while in here, and then when that becomes a saving checkpoint again, then I'll do everything else. Or do we have no choice and just get out? I think we have might have no choice and have to just get out. That's a lot of aliens screaming. See, I couldn't tell if he vented or not because there's so many screaming. Bro, there was so many things going on, I couldn't tell if the alien invented, if... Where? Think I'm scared of you, huh? Yeah, nah. I'm gonna hide right now, just in case. No, we're not. Well, if this gave me the free pass, I'm just gonna keep going then. We keep going. I mean, I got a flamethrower. What else is it gonna do? Right. Where? Thank you. Okay, can we go over that now? Okay. Go left. We just try to save it. Save it. It's probably gonna kill. Oh shoot, it spawned right next to us and scared me. Hi. Fuck, what the fuck? Am I dead? I'm taking that as I'm still alive. So, keep going. No, 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 no. No, no, what is that? Oh, well, that's just, you know what? How was I supposed to tell? There's slime coming off of the walls anyways. How was I supposed to know? But clutch moment. Clutch moment up until that moment. I'm still... Why is there just a bolt gun floating in the air? Come on, go, 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 go. Bro, this is... Mind your step. Okay, that was the mission, mind your step. I think there's like altogether 20 missions. And I think we're on 15. Or 14. Either way. If not that, there's 30, the cargo, and we're at 15.
Ripley, you put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, man. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Neither did I. She's very smart.
To hold on to.
Sounds like smart talking, so... Yeah, I wouldn't have known what she was talking about either. The fuck? No, bro. Why would he speed up right when I'm about to shoot him, bro?
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external.
He's not here this
time.
The
nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
No one does. She's a very smart woman.
Ugh!
That's a bullshit move. Why? Why dodge it at right when I'm about to shoot it, huh? Your mother was a fucking android. And not the android that you are, android phone. Fuck you. Fuck you. Now. What the fuck? Oh, that shit's wonky as fuck, bro. Some bullshit ass shit. Fuck that, I'm not dying like that, bro. I'm like on a hair of health. Not dying like that. Nope. Nope. Not gonna fucking do that shit, bro. Still had four deaths. 4 to 5 deaths.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
Shut the fuck up.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in Vaughn's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
I don't think anybody did.
To hold on to.
I didn't even shoot it! Did not even shoot that, bro. Yeah, well, I still got 2 bullets. Still got 2 bullets, motherfucker. I love how he stopped as if he knew he was gonna die and then said, oh, well, I can still handle. You're out of bullets. Take this down. Medkit. Medkit. Jesus. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Guaranteed there's a robot right behind me. Or so. I guess I'm good. This one? One over. Okay. Nah, I'm not doing that. Give me a different minigame. There we go. Okay, now we gotta go this way. this area. Okay, we're just going into rigmarole. Nah, I'll do a different game than that, bro. Alright, now what? Over here. Bro, you keep giving me the same game I don't care for because it's hard to understand. Oh, that's just lovely. Okay, so we gotta go back this way. And I don't know what we gotta do. I think we gotta go over here and while avoiding some robots. How fun. Oh yeah, you're really gonna catch me. I'm so scared. And then we gotta go back over there. Compound B we're good on. Fuck that. Well, I mean, hey. Well, he died. He didn't even hurt me. Well, maybe caught me on fire a little bit. Let's go this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Climb, 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 climb. Go, 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 go. What the f*** am I doing? I figured it out, I guess?
Ricardo, I'm about
I don't know how I did that, but I did it. Get ready for feast. Basically, there's gonna be a whole lot of them crawling on the window. That's just one, two, three, and four, five. There's a whole army of them. I knew this but from the get-go. Hell.
Still someone on the station. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshal Bureau, Rick. Please.
think?
I need you to get to medical. Now, the reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights,
fuck a medical.
Communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comps.
Means I can't run anymore because aliens are around, so... Now what? Get to the engineer station. Doesn't matter which one I take. That's odd. Should that be like that? Or do I die?
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rick. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Unisadora. Marlo managed to send out his autocodes to call it in, while comms were temporarily open.
We gotta get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Thank you.
5-4-5-1-0. This is not what I think it is it? The one where you gotta go loop-de-loop-de-loop and the alien's chasing after your ass, is it? Oh no, Oh no, that's not until for a long while, I think. Kind of got a point on that, because we've already seen it and what it does. So
report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Bet you never did. That's a sad story, too. Because if you watch the movies and now play the game, you understand the whole reason why her mother hasn't been in her life for about 15 to 20 years. No, I just need to...
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Mother!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Mother!
Monster nun? She was my wife! I loved her! And I killed her!
Damn.
I think I was too late. He set it going.
I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console. Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Shoot. We're dead. Come on. Come on. We're dead. I knew it. I fucking knew it. We're dead. Took too long with the hacking. I knew it. What do you expect for someone that's coming back into the game for a long time? And I was panicking. I'm not gonna lie about it. I was panicking.
Okay. You're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
How is that an incorrect code? That was not incorrect. No, we're just gonna reload it, bro. Just reload it. That was not incorrect. That motherfucker said it was incorrect. So, we've only done it once. And failed. Because that one don't even count. That was incorrect that time. Oh shit! Run, 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 run. Go.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Comms are still out. Stay clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
That's bullshit. I can't get to him. Asshole. That's what you get for shooting me. Not gonna live this one, but we can tempt it. I'm just gonna do it. I know we don't get any other healthcare, but I'm just gonna do it. Wait, I didn't use the thing to tell if there anybody behind this. I'm an idiot. I might die. Oh, I might not be an idiot. Where are we actually going? We're not that far. We could probably try to go for it, but still the chances of getting caught and oh. Just in case if they're gonna try to come kill me, I might just take this. I don't know if it leads to anything. Always jump in to see where it leads to. Seems like it leads to a robot area. If we take this area, go to where we need to go, will we be okay? Probably not. No, of course, never. Always end up, you have to be fighting for your damn life. What the fuck? I don't want to attempt this, really. Really don't. We didn't get anything for make it. We did. We got one. And then we get. What the fuck? Oh shit, why are we getting close? No, you didn't. Stop lying. Yeah, it was nothing. I'm hiding in the vid for a while. I need to plan this through. I need to think about things. So there's guys over here, and they have guns. I have guns, but they're more with armor on and stuff, and I don't have armor. We need to think this through, because the bulk gun seems like the one-shot kill, but it takes a long time to get for that one-shot kill. It's like a charge-up gun, charge-up weapon. So you can try to be sneaky with it and get killed, or you can be dumb and go out the loud way and get killed. Probably gonna have to be sneaky with it a little bit. I guarantee it's gonna be easy, but okay. If we go this way. Seems like you need to go this way instead. Well, I wouldn't feel safe either if he was motherfuckers around with guns 24/7. Okay. So we just need to go straight ahead, make a right, and then boom, we're there. so many people here. Why does that sound like it's right in my ear? Okay, we can try to take this little path cubby area, but... Oh, okay. Flashbang, this Molotov, pipe bomb. I want to make Molotov. It's pretty much useless, but we'll do it anyways. Ah, fuck! Okay, yep. Yeah, figured. Okay. There was too many of them. There's too many of them even to sneak past or even attack. bought that. I had to test an Xbox remote to see if it was working, because my family wanted me to see if it was broken or not. Alright, let's go back into this. Really? Really, the game glitched? Really? Well, in that case, if the game glitched, then I'm not continuing on with the fucking game stream. I will do this tomorrow. I don't know what time. Probably in the afternoon, depending on where you guys live at. So, afternoonish Eastern time is where I'm going to do another live stream. All right.